Andrea, the epoxy chick, and today we're going to be doing a small chest of drawers, or a nightstand, or a dresser, small dresser. And today we're going to be using some Upstart epoxy pigments in rose red, deep blue. We're going to be using a basic black by Cast and Craft. And a white by Cast and Craft. And of course our Familwood epoxy. This is a little bit bigger than what I have been doing, so I'm going to be using 2 Dixie cups of each. And let's get started. Make sure we get 2 Dixie cups full of our hardener, and then equal amounts of our resin. Questions for me, just feel free to put them in the comments. I tend to get to them pretty quickly. And don't forget, I do have a TikTok and a Facebook page and an Instagram page at The Epoxy Chick. Go to www.facebook.com/theepoxychick, and then Instagram and TikTok are The Epoxy Chick. If you would like to see some of my work that I've done. In there. This time I'm going to use my drill since it is a little bit about up to here in my red solo cup. That way it helps stir the bottom. And we're just going to do that for a couple of minutes if my drill holds out. Thank you. pieces of grass in here from my husband mowing. We'll just get that in a minute. Don't forget, halfway, pour it into the Dixie cup halfway. With the liquid, you don't really have to do it halfway. But I usually do anyway, and then I just add on top of it. But especially for the powder pigments, I do the halfway. And I get a little spoon. And I use one heaping spoonful. Next is the deep blue. I'm doing black. Then we're doing some white. I am heavy-handed. So I usually put in a little too much. It's a nicer day today too. It's a little bit cooler than what it has been, so it's probably in the 80s, upper 80s today, so it's not as bad as what it has been. We've got a cool front come in, so it's not as bad at all. After we get all these stirred up, I'm gonna add more and fill up the cup. There'll still be a little bit left in the bottom of the cup, but I'm not worried about that right now. I'll pour that on after I get all the color on. Make sure that's all incorporated in there. Start with the black. That's kind of the go-to color for that. It's all mixed in. Then just up and down motions, side to side motions, whatever. It really doesn't matter. That's just what I do. And then we'll do the rose. rose red. It's kind of an undercolor. See, it is kind of hard to stir with it full, so don't get it all the way full. It will drip all over you. This one I'm going to go side to side. Down motion for that, and I'll go side to side with the blue just to kind of make it even. I kind of wanted the blue to be the top color, so there's more of the blue showing. Pour this side to side. There's going to be a lot of holes, so we're going to have to tap out all these holes. Using our 2 to 3 fingers, this one will probably be 3 fingers. Just do it in a circular motion all the way around the edges first. I'm going to do one big circle in the middle. Tap out the holes. Yep, there's a lot of holes. Now we'll do the sides also. Once we get all the color on and all the holes filled, I put on, so a little bit that's left makes it spread out. And it makes it look like it's kind of like a 3D effect. Kind of, to me it does. Because you can see the color underneath the clear. It's starting to get warm. And just keep tapping out. Do this. Doesn't look like it's going to waterfall too much. I think it pretty much put the right amount on. It's not waterfalling anywhere yet. And then we get our heat gun and get rid of all the bubbles. Here we have a glove. And in this heat, it doesn't take very long to set up, maybe 24 hours. Maybe in the heat. It takes almost 2 days when it's cold outside. Almost 48 hours when it's cold, but in this, and it's not too bad out, so it may take 24 hours. Gorgeous colors. And I really, really appreciate everyone watching. Don't forget to go to my Facebook page, like and subscribe if you like the video. And I will also put pictures at the end of the video of the completed chest of drawers. And I want to thank everybody again. Hope everyone has a good day. Bye-bye.